Hey there, I'm Jessica Altieri, the CEO and founder of Wine Channel TV and Wine Channel TV Media. In a nutshell, we're the ultimate modern, social, and shareable way to attract interest to your winery, brand, wine store, or wine-related service. And today, I'm going to take you through the day in the life of what it's like to be a 25-year-old entrepreneur in the Windy City of Chicago. One of the perks about owning your own company, and especially what I'm doing, is I can work virtually from anywhere. All I need is my iPhone, my laptop, a headset, and I'm pretty good to go. As soon as I wake up, I'm basically in my office, and on other days that I decide to actually get out of there, I can go to my local Starbucks around the corner or Barnes & Noble, like where I'm at today. And let me backtrack to how I actually got to Chicago and how this all started. I went to school at NYU. I lived in New York City for a few years. I actually started out working for ABC. I was going to be a sports reporter. And then I moved on to work at MSNBC. While there, I got more into learning about different people, different places. And I actually went to go study abroad. I lived in Italy. I traveled throughout France, throughout Spain, and then ended up going to Ghana and making a documentary there. And that really opened up a whole new, I guess, world to my eyes. So I came back from there, and I knew I didn't want to stay where I was working. And I met a man named Jerry Sharashewski, who is the founder of a website called grandparents.com. He actually founded Mellow Yellow way back in the day as well. And he was the first one that showed me how everything worked, came together, and just the excitement of really setting your sights on something and attacking it. So one day, it was late at night, and I was watching television, and I saw the show with the master sommelier, wine expert, and I thought it was really intriguing. I thought, you know what, if I could be doing something that I love, drinking wine, meeting great people, and you know, having great conversations and still learning at the same time, why don't I do that? So I decided to become a sommelier, and I left everything behind. I left behind NYC. Luckily, I had enough money saved up and moved across the country to San Jose, California. And over, I would say, the course of a year, I studied every day a whole new business. So I passed my sommelier test, and I started an online wine site called Wine Channel TV with just Jess. I would go to wineries, me and my little flip cam, and I'd knock on the door and ask, can I interview you? I want to know your story. What, you know, how did you get started into wine? And a lot of people thought I was crazy, but that's what I had to do to really get things going on my own. After a time, I met with the CEO of an online wine startup who wanted me to move across the country to Florida and help launch their online wine startup and retail store. All while keeping my own business running, I was helping launch their store to pay my bills. But I knew that, again, my passion was in the wine world. So I left Tampa and thought, you know, the best place to really pursue what I want to do is back in my hometown of Chicago. And this is where things have really taken off for me. As soon as I moved back here, I got a call from the Italian government to come out back to New York and take the largest Italian wine event called Vino 2010 at the Waldorf Astoria with some of the biggest wine celebrities and wine names in the industry. And that was just a huge break for me. And most recently, I got asked to cover Chicago Gourmet out here in Chicago. I would love to one day have my own network, be sort of like Martha Stewart and Oprah combined. I think that this is the right path. I'm meeting unbelievable people, and I'm just having an unbelievable time doing it. And I can't wait, and I'm excited to see where the future takes me.